So now we take the opposite side. We talked about the other, right? So we were just having a thing on, we brought the thumb to the ihami arm in Morotetori, right? And then striking that way. So now, taking the same, offering the same side, and taking henshin movement, that's going to bring the pinky side of my hand to the yakuhami arm. Right? And then I want to treat it the same way. I don't want to try to grab too soon or cut into the mass of the arm. Right? I'm thinking out over the top and down behind it, and then continuing the hip. Opening so that my palm eventually hit his wrist, and then I can continue. So again, just use the guide of your center line. So if I turn this way, and then there's a handle you side of my forearm, getting that wrist. If I turn this way, going to the pinky wrist, right? And then again, same part to the thumb side, and shooting for the pinky side. Okay. So that's the last one, right? And now, as we step out and back, right now. Treat that threat and strike, right? Right. And then we can move them out. That's the first to this side. So you want to get this one this time. That's it. The other one for Shihonage.